What's up, y'all? Day man. Today we're reacting to Daytona by Pusha T. I just got done listening to the Pusha T diss again. You know, after I think 4 years after, you know, I was just thinking like, man, I don't even know this nigga's real name, and I never listened to any of these niggas' album to any of this. I never listened to any of his albums. And I'm like, okay. And then today I was really interested in listening to another album today. I listened to Lasers by Lupe Fiasco. Today I'm not even lying. I listened to it at my last period of my class. I got mixed feelings about it, about that album. That album is, it put me in mixed feelings, I'm not gonna lie. But it reminded me of another person that was by Kanye, you know, because Lupe was he was working with Kanye, and it reminded me of another person who used to work with Kanye now, because Pusha doesn't work with Kanye after the whole Jewish shit, which I understand. I wouldn't be with a nigga that I wouldn't want to be with a racist nigga. I understand that. I wouldn't want to be with a nigga who thinks Hitler is good. Like, I understand. Like, I'm not gonna sit here and be like, that's retarded. No, I understand, you know. I didn't eat nothing all day. I just took a shit, which is crazy how I didn't none of that, but I took a shit. Don't make no fucking sense. So they're reacting to Daytona, and without further ado, and also, before I do anything, I'm not listening to Mansion Music by Trippie Redd. I'm not listening to 20 tracks of you, alright, after you fucked up about 3 or 4 times on an album. I'm gonna listen to Trippie Redd when he releases Love Letter to You 5. That's why I'm gonna listen to him. Until then, though, anything else that's not Love Letter to You 5, I don't want to listen to it. And I know that's mean, and I know that's fucked up, but I don't want to listen to anything else if it's not Love Letter to You 5, alright? Straight up. But, yeah. Without further ado, let's get into this shit. Pulling up in that new toy, the wrist on that boy, rock star like Pink Floyd, waving at rude boy, I'm waving at you boy, ran off on the plug too like true goy, imagine me do boy, you could never do what I do boy, still ducking shit that I did boy, niggas in Paris for hit boy, these ain't the same type of hits boy, shit can get litter than lit boy, you don't take these type of risks boy, cause this boy been
also I know Kanye produced this album, which now I'm not scared about the production of this. I know every beat on here is gonna be great because, you know, Kanye West, he has a good production. He was a beat maker, a producer, whatever you want to call it. Way before he was a fucking rapper, he was a beat maker. So I'm not even scared. I know people get mad at me. Nah, people don't get mad at me. I know people get mad at the word producer, beat maker. Each time someone explains it to me, I feel more retarded. I'm not gonna act like I don't, cause I feel like producing is just beat making. But, hey, maybe I'm fucking wrong, cause I kept every time a producer explained to me what beat making is, it literally sounded like what producing is. And each time a beat maker was telling me what producing is, it sounded like what a beat like it just beat maker and producer are the same shit. I don't want to hear it. Let's move on, okay?
Like rich boy, you miss boy. Your numbers don't add up on the blow. That was 10 years ago. If you know, you know. If you know, you know.
Okay.
If you know, you know, you know. This thing of ours, oh, this thing of ours. A fraternity of drug dealers ringing off. I just happen to be alumni. Too legit, they still looking at me with one eye. The company I keep is not corporate enough.
Okay.
Child rebel soldier, you ain't often enough.
Hold up. And I know I knew there was gonna be a few disses to Drake on this, cause this, I think this was the time when he was doing the Duppy the diss tracks and shit. I think that was it. Each time we're gonna try our best. We're gonna do this like a little Easter egg hunt. We're gonna try to find each Drake diss, alright? Now, this sounds like one.
With one eye, the company I keep is not corporate enough.
Listen to this.
Child rebel soldier, you ain't often enough. A rapper turned trapper can morph into us, but a trapper turned rapper can morph into puff.
Did he say actor turned rapper?
Morph into us, but a trapper turn rapper can morph into puff. Dance contest for the smokers. I predict snow.
Alright, I don't think that was a Drake diss. I was reaching. I'm sorry.
Al Roker, if you know, you know. I only ever looked up to Sosa. You all
Ooh, hold up, bro.
Brick layers and ball shoes.
shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. One stop like a Walmart. Mm. We got the tennis balls for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the carport, them trap doors supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason we ball for. Circle round twice for the encore. If you know, you know. You ever been hit with the water weight, then had to wait till you wore away? If you know, you know. We all cooking like Golden State, and you and your team are the motorcade. If you know, you know. Been granting wishes like a genie to bad hoes in two-piece bikinis.
Yo, I low-key love Pusha T's voice. I don't know why, it just sounds so like, he sounds like an actual thug to me. I don't know, I feel like I've heard someone talk to him. I feel like I've heard someone talk to me like this before. I don't know why, but it feels close to home, and he sounds like somebody I know that talked to me like this before.
Hiding where you can see me, the skybox is right next to Riri's. Solely responsible.
Let's go back. We're not sliding. Hold up.
Skybox is right next to Riri's.
Nah, I don't know if that's a Drake diss, but he said Riri. Riri used to date Drake.
Solely responsible for showing rappers how to stand on the front lines when trappers started throwing bands. Where were you when Big Meech brought the Tigers in? Cause I was busy earning stripes like a tiger skin. Rick layers in ball shorts, coaching from the side of the ball court. If you know, you know. Stop like a Walmart. We got the tennis balls for the wrong sport. If you know, you know. If you know about the carport, the trap door supposed to be awkward. If you know, you know. That's the reason.
Oh my god, yo, shout out to Kanye, man. You a piece of shit, but man, your beat making is, your producing and beat making is fucking off the charts, yo. I know he sampled something. I don't know what he sampled, but he sampled something. Okay, the game we play. I love the way he was rapping. I love his flow. The beat, I didn't think I was gonna like it at first. I thought it was gonna be boring, but then the bass comes in, and it's great, man. It's great. I love it, bro.
Drug dealer Benzes with gold diggers in them, and elevator condos on everything I love.
This feels way more old school in my opinion. In my opinion, it feels way more old school. This right here.
A wave or a phase, cause all that shit fades. This lifestyle's forever when you made. They tweet about the length I made them wait. What the fuck you expect when a nigga got a cape and he's great? Ovens full of cakes, ready bakes, steel spread and paste. The love just accentuates the hate. This is for my bodybuilding clients moving weight. Just add water, stir it like a shake. Play amongst the stars like the roof in the Wraith. Get the table next to mine, make our bottle servers race. These are the games we play, we are the names they say. This is the drug money your ex-nigga claim he makes to all of my I am your ghost in your raid. This is my purple tape, save up for rainy days.
Yo, I don't know why, but I love Pusha T's voice. It just sounds so cool to me. I don't know, his voice sounds cool. I don't know, I fuck with his voice. Like, you know how people like be like, oh, I love Pop Smoke's voice. And I love Pop Smoke's voice too. I think that shit's cool too. But I feel like Pusha T's voice is also cool. I fuck with Pusha T's voice. That's not on par with Pop Smoke, but Pusha T's voice is just cool to me. I don't know. It sounds so gangster when he says things. It does. It sounds really gangster. It does. I don't know. Let's continue though. I love his voice.
Baby mama wishes, along with the side bitches. They try to coexist, end up wishing you die, bitches. Stood on every couch in the A at the black party. No jury on, but you richer than everybody. You
ooh!
The DJ say your name a little.
No jury on, but you richer than everybody. Mark Zuckerberg, Elon Musk. Come on now. Y'all niggas, y'all gotta realize billionaires don't look like these rappers out here. Billionaires look like, they look like homeless people. Not homeless people, but billionaires look like they work a regular 9-to-5. I ain't gonna lie. Mark Zuckerberg don't even look like he made Facebook. He look like he would work at an office job right now. Elon Musk, he look...
I don't even thought I Elon Musk, if you didn't know who Elon Musk was, you thought he would own a business. You would think he was like at least like a millionaire. But no, isn't Elon Musk a billionaire? Yeah, Elon Musk is a billionaire. You know what I'm saying? Shouts out to Steve Jobs. My nigga Steve Jobs, rest in peace, my nigga Steve Jobs. But Steve Jobs didn't rot no chains. But that nigga had bank. All right, more bank than half these fucking rappers. I'm gonna say that shit right now, bro. A little prouder, and we don't need a globe to show you the world is ours. We can bet 100,000 with my safe hold. My name is looking like a bank code. These are the games we play. We are the names they say. This is the drug money your ex nigga claim he made. Ain't no stopping the champagne from popping the draws, from dropping the laws, from watching. With Ye back chopping, the cars and the with options. Caviar fish. With Ye back chopping? Even though that's not a bar, a slubby shout out to the nigga Kanye. You know, damn, you know, his production is so fucking good. Shouts out to Kanye. Just remove the toxins. This ain't for the conscious. This is for the mud-made monsters who grew up on legends from out of Yonkers. Influenced by niggas. Was that Tyler Creator? Like, did he just talk? Did he pay homage to Tyler Creator? From out of Yonkers. Influenced by niggas. Out of Yonkers? I don't know. Maybe Yonkers is just like a word that. I don't know, maybe it's not just a song title, it's actually more than just that. Maybe I'm reaching. But that sounds like by nigga straight out of Compton. The scale never okay. Lies. I'm 2.2 incentivized. If you ain't energized like the bunny for drug money, or been paralyzed by the sight of a drug mummy, this ain't this is for the Goya Montoya, who said I couldn't stop and afforded me all the lawyers. The only kingpin who ain't sinking. Chest moves are made, my third eye ain't blinking. Stay woke, nigga. Out. Still pull them whips out. Still might buy your bitch some new hips and yank a rib out. The message in this music, all my niggas had to live out. These are the games we play. We are the names they say. This is the drug. Yo, gritty. He brings back that gritty rap. That gritty shit. You know what I'm saying? That fucking grimy, gritty shit. He does. He gives me that grimy, like, with today's production. You know, like, modernized grimy rap. That's what it reminds me of. Like, that's what I would describe his music. Like, modernized grimy rap. Like, if grimy rap was made today, this is what it would sound like. Like, this sounds like modernized grimy rap, and I fucking love grimy rap, as you can see right the fuck here. I love grimy rap. I fucking love it.
Never trust a bitch who finds love in a camera. She will fuck you, then turn around and fuck a janitor.
Ooh!
You either with the Pro Bowl.
Oh my god!
I won't let you ruin my dreams. Or Harvey Weinstein.
He's grimy rap right now. If we're gonna pick out a grimy rapper that's doing it still right now at their best, like Pusha T isn't like he has. I don't know how long Pusha T has been rapping, but this sounds like if grimy, like this sounds like modernized grimy rap. Like I swear, for no need to repeat myself, but it just sounds so cool, and his voice just sounds like no weird shit. I don't know how to explain it, but I'm explaining it the best way I can. Like mustard. I don't know. Like if you shout out mustard and mustard had a voice, this is what it would sound like. This goes gah. Not like that, but you know what I'm trying to say. Like it just sounds so fucking cool, yo. Like, it doesn't sound corny. Like, if I said these rhymes right now, you niggas would laugh at me. Because you know damn well I live none of this shit. I live none of it. But when he says it, I don't know if he lived it, but it just sounds so fucking cool, man. It does.
Live, look at my new digs. The rooftop can host a painting sip for like 40. War halls on my wall paint a war story. Had to find other ways to invest. Because you rappers found every way to ruin protects. It's a nightmare, yeah. I'm too rare amongst all of this pink hair. Ooh. Still do the Fred Astaire on a brick. Tap, tap, throw the phone if you hear it click.
art basil in the bezel. Your bust down is busted.
Oh my god,
lower levels where you settle at. I'm the pot called kettle black, where there's no brake pedals at, between God and where the devil's at. Had the double dutch and double back, then
yes bro, yes.
This fire burns hot as hell's kitchen. Push.
Oh yes.
It's for the sneaker hoarders and coke snorters.
If Rick Ross goes hard on this, I'm gonna be so happy. I'm not even a Rick Ross fan, but if he does hard on this, I'm gonna be happy.
Lord knows how many bottles out of bus. Still running through the models like I'm puff. Confront my problems like I'm Rollo in the bluff. Pushing all these politics is paradox. Chilling in a condo full of ready rock.
Rick Ross just sounds like he big. You know what I'm saying? Like, you ever heard a nigga that just sounds like he weighs like 400 pounds? Like, Rick Ross sounds like he weighs 400 pounds. You know what I'm saying?
My homie amputated, but gonna stand for something. I'm trying to find a way to get a Grammy from it. Watching my success for some is bittersweet. Always keep the sharp shooters, triggers tweak. Diamonds dripping on me via Tiffany's. All these K9 units still sniffing me. Ignorance versus the innocence. It's not the temperature for you in Timberlands. I keep the coldest flows on the high seat. And you can spot my hoes by their car keys. Another episode full of atrocities.
This beat, I'm sorry, I'm gonna be I'm gonna be praising the beat a lot on this fucking album, just because even if I didn't know this was Kanye, I would still give it the same praise in my opinion, not in my unbiased opinion. But man, this like mixed with like Pusha T's grimy fucking rapping with like the beat, like with his fucking, it just sounds so fucking 90s when he raps. I don't know, man, like Pusha T sounds like a 90s grimy rapper rapping on Pusha T sounds like a grimy 90s rapper rapping on modernized beats, in my opinion. And it sounds so fucking cool. I love grimy rap. Because I like listening to this like, oh, yes. I wish I lived it, but I can't because I'm too sensitive. You know what I'm saying? Like, every time I listen to grimy rap, I'm like, that shit is so cool. But I'm scared. You know what I'm saying? Like, ugh.
You scared to see my face in a fancy place. So I debate my case versus Nancy Grace. It's flesh and blood till I'm fresh as fuck. Steel hands on, sucker pressure luck. Your money gone every other month. My money long, so the treasure's tough.
Hey, yo, this song would be way better if you do the, oh! Just please, Rick, please do the, oh! Please, it'd be so cool. Oh, you didn't do the, oh! You didn't do it! I'm okay with it, though, it's okay. Yes. Hold up, bro. I love on Harpion. I love the hook. Pusha T and Rick Ross. I didn't think they'd be a good duo. Not because I think Rick Ross is better as a feature artist, and I've never been blew away by a Rick Ross feature. The only time I was by, like, you know, on My Beautiful Dark Twisted Fantasy and that one Drake song, I think Golden Rose, when he was like speaking facts. But damn, Rick Ross and Pusha T, I like that duo. I like it.
Can't leave that hair on alone.
I love the hook. My voice cracked for a little bit, like a little bitch, but I love the hook. My voice hurts a little bit. I haven't ate anything all day, and I haven't drank any water. I love it. Oh, hold. I wasn't expecting that. Go back. I was rubbing the shit out of my nose. I didn't expect that.
And you just can't leave that hair on alone. I wonder Don't just touch down. I'm
so grateful. Oh my God. They say don't let money change you. That's how we know money ain't you. Bitch, I've been had. Been bad. We buy big boats. Bitch, I'm sin bad. Downright sinful. Bitch, we been full. All my dope boys. We like kinfolk. Be more burn spoon. DC glass pipe. Scent bells. About that trap life. Blew through thousands. We made millions. Cocaine soldiers. Once civilians. Bought hoes Hondas. Children. Lent my pastor. Built out buildings. Wrapped on classics.
The bass. Something went wrong with my fucking like button. Millions.
Ooh. Yes, Kanye, you fucking did so good on this, yo.
Kanye did so good with his production. It makes me push his grimy rapping. Ugh. What a show off. Nigga, wrist for wrist, let's have a glow off. Fuck it, brick for brick, let's have a blow off.
If we go by connection. Pause on that. Pause. I know what he meant, but still pause. Like, let's have a blow off. Like, come on now. Like, pause on that. Like, I know what he's trying to say. You know, brick for brick, let's have a blow off, but pause on the blow off part. You know, I feel like you could have, I don't know, something else. I don't know what you could have said, but let's have a blow off. Like, pause. Made, I can still climb ladders when complexions fade. Yeah, white on white, that's the tester. Black on black, that's the Tesla. See these diamonds in this watch face. All that shit came from pressure. They don't miss you till you gone with the wind. And they tired of dancing like a yin yang twin. They tired of dancing like a yin yang twin. I love that line. I love that. Without the yang, my friend, real niggas bring balance to the game I'm in. Yeah. Can't escape the scale if I tried. Interstate trafficking's alive. Push. Never have I been locked up in a world of misery. I need you, darling, to set me free. Ooh. Come back, baby. Try me one more time. Oh, baby. I'm about to go out of my mind. Still fresh off the boat, niggas. Don't make I love that. Niggas. I love, like, it makes us, like, his music, like this song right here, particularly with the hook, it makes us breathe for a second, and it brings us, it sucks us right back to that grimy bass fucking sound. Like, it does. It drags you, like, and lets you breathe for a second, like, hey, yo, I know this shit was cool, and this shit was fire, but let me just let you hear this sample real quick. It's real nice and peaceful. And then it sucks you right back into that fucking bass, fucking drumming, that fucking hardcore bass beat. Like, ugh, I love it, bro. Your life ends up. This is what I've been waiting for. Like, something like this, grimy rap modernized. Like, this is what I've been waiting for, bro. Up a quote, nigga. The good die young. All dogs go to heaven. It's really just mamas falling out on the reverend. I play musical chairs with these squares. Rich Flair before they was Ric Flair's cocaine concierge. Longest running trapper of the year. Stood the test of time like Dapper Dan. Season my sauce like Zatarain's. Is he still in the caravan? No, it's a meal in the caravan. Whoa, Richard Mille on a leather band. Ooh. Behind the wheel like an ambulance.
Ooh.
On my way up to Maryland. Never have I been
locked up in a world of misery. Yo, this is my favorite right here. I need you, darling. Right here, this is my favorite. I love this. I'm about to go out of my suck you right in. Oh shit, it didn't suck you right back in. I'm okay with this sample. I ain't mad. Oh baby, I'm about to go out of my mind. I can't. Ooh, what the fuck? Now that the tears dry and the pain takes over, let's talk this payola. Payo, you killed God's baby when it wasn't his will and blood spill. We can't talk this shit over. The Lord is my shepherd. I am not sheep. I am just a short stone's throw from the streets. I bring my offering. I will not preach. Awaken my demons. You can hear that man screaming. I'm no different than the priest. Santeria. Sorry, I mean to lose my mind a little bit, but just, I farted a little bit. Nah, I really farted, but damn, bro, fuck. Yes.
I can't, you guys can't explain how much I love what, like, I love the sound right now. I love the grimy rap. I love grimy rap so fucking much. Like, I do. Like, I really love grimy rap. And don't ask me what my favorite grimy rapper is, because I'm not going to be able to answer. But, fuck, man. Like, I just love that genre. I love that sub-genre of rap. That grimy shit. I love it, bro. I fucking love it. Oh, God, man. This is what I've been waiting for.
They say that death comes in threes, how appropriate. Triple breath, the Russian like Soviets. Soviet at the Kremlin, searching for the green like a gremlin. Presidential emblem, presidential tint on the shit that I am driven in. Woo. I just place orders and drop dollars. Wallers roam the grounds, the Glock hollers. The three of y'all too accessible. Seen all the wrong moves, watching the untouchables. We don't do vegetables, niggas get flatlined. Welcome all beef, with flat irons. Your plans are back fine. Think of double crossing the priest. Hail Mary, repeat after me. Santeria.
Los Angeles despair. These samples of Spanish shit. My mom be really mad at me right now because I don't know what the fuck she's saying, but it sounds so cool. Oh gosh.
Of all the things I've ever paid for, know that it's no price tag when I wage war. It's no more to pray for. Niggas get preyed on. Dark in my doorstep. They told me the day's gone. You listening, Davon? As I'm talking to your spirit, for God's sakes, I'm dealing with heartbreak. Checking my ego. I'm living with lost faith. I'm back in this hit, nigga. You ever seen Shark Tank? I paid them in small bills. All of them small face. I bet when we draw blood, you niggas will draw blank. Dressing in all black. Partner with all saints. I'm numbers, it's all facts. My shooters give all thanks and all praise. No jail bars can save. Leave you like Malcolm where X marks your grave. Hey, it's probably better this way. It's cheaper when the chaplain prays. Santeria. Ya te va en la mañana. Los Angeles espera. Es el fuego que yo conozco. Es el fuego que yo.
Come on, bro. Come on! This is what the fuck I want! This is what I've been waiting for, bro! Fuck! Oh, God, man. This is what I've been waiting for. I've been waiting for this type of sound. For I don't know why, but I've been waiting for this type of grimy, modernized sound. I've been waiting for this shit. Track 6, yo. I just want to say, so far, this shit is everything I ever wanted out of just rap. Just rap in general. Like, this is what I wanted. Like, out of grimy rap, that sub-genre. This is all I ever wanted. Like, modernized beats, but still with that same grimy sound. Like modernized beats that still have that grimy sounding, grimy sound to it. With, like, a fucking rapper that just sounds so fucking cool on top of it. Like, this is what I want. Like, drug, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know how back in the day, like, they used to talk about selling drugs, selling coke. Like, this is what they used to rap about. And now, I feel like I'm going through that again, but modernized, and I fucking love it. You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people around me could relate to it. I never did. I just thought, damn, this shit sound really fucking cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, what is... I don't know. What is the white? I didn't know what the fuck that was. But I know people around me that were selling it, and I was like, oh, cool. I still didn't know what the fuck it was until I got older and realized what the fuck it was. But still, like, my favorite tracks right now, if I want to be for real, Hard Piano and Comeback Baby, because Rick Ross sounds great on there. Rick Ross sounds fucking great. I got two more tracks, and this one has a very interesting title. What Would Meek Do? Well, Meek wouldn't do what you did. I love Meek, but if Meek had a story of Adonis on his side, we wouldn't be talking about back-to-back. Simple, plain and simple, but we wouldn't be talking about back-to-back. But, hey, let's move on. You know what I'm saying?
niggas talking shit, push, how do you respond?
I'm top five and all of them dial on. I am the hope, the dope dealers won. Price in the quote, the dope dealers want. Feds taking pictures like it's GQ. Saviani collarbone is see-through. Angel on my shoulder, what should we do? We do. Devil on the other, what would me do?
Ooh, this nigga is so fucking mean. Oh, this nigga is so mean, bro. I love this dude. I'm so mad I haven't listened to this earlier, bro. Oh god, I don't know, man. I thought this is gonna sound really ignorant, but I thought after Adonis, that's all he had to give. Like, after the story of Adonis, like, that's, I thought that's all. But man, like, oh god, yo, is it too late to say it? Nah, fuck it, we gonna say it. Pusha T right now is better than Drake. All right, if we're gonna be for real, beats everything. It beats Scorpion. It beats Certified Lover Boy. It beats fucking. Honestly, never mind. In my opinion, it even beats Her Loss. I don't give a fuck, alright? Like, this is what I've been waiting for. For real. Like, this grimy rap modernized? Are you fucking kidding me? This is what I've been waiting for. I want to rip my shirt off. But I don't have the strength for it. But still, this is what the fuck I've been waiting for. Oh my god, bro.
Middle fingers out the ghost, screaming Machiavelli. Hail Mary,
hey.
Scale fairy.
I be Tupac.
So we bail ready.
All right, rest in peace, Tupac, bro.
How do you respond? I let the monies and the fools talk. I let the jewels and the hues talk.
Ooh. Watch for- I don't know why he said that, man. Oh god, I don't think he should have said that. I mean, listen, it's 2018. This is way before the disaster of what Kanye does, but man. Hearing that on this track that features Kanye, like, it just, I still love it, but it just, right now, it leaves a little bitter taste in my mouth. You know, like, it's bitter and sweet at the same time, you know, like, ooh, this sounds so great, but that Jew line, you know, even though it had no racial to it, it had nothing against it, Pusha T was being naive and disrespectful, it's just knowing that Kanye is on this track and produced this track and rapped on this track, like, I still love it though. I don't give a fuck. I still love it.
Came with a fuse box. Chanel's on your bitch. The coupe is 320. The roof's hit or miss. Murder on the highway. The news is at 6. See, I did it my way. The proof's in the bricks. Yeah. Smell it through the Tupperware.
I love that yuck. That fucking ad lib. Yuck. Baby, how you feel about my cooking? Yuck. Baby, how you feel about my weave? Yuck. Baby, how you feel about my coochie? Yuck! It's, I want to start using that shit for everything now.
Two can get you four like a double dare. Ooh. I'm the king of the ovenware. You can piece the whole puzzle here. Niggas talking shit, yay. How do you respond?
Yeah. I still love you, Kanye. Nah, got my emotions. I love this nigga, but I hate this nigga, man. That's the worst thing about Kanye, and I think a lot of Kanye fans, we can relate. We hate this nigga, but we love this nigga at the same time, bro. Like, I hate this nigga, because it's like, why you gotta be racist? Why you gotta like Hitler? But also, why the fuck did you have to be good at making music? You know what I'm saying? Like, that's like the worst thing ever. Like, God said, I'm gonna make this nigga, like, I think the devil and God had like a collaboration on Kanye. I'm gonna be honest. I think it was like, we won't give this nigga talent. Like, we won't make this nigga talented. We won't make this nigga like mad cool at the start of his career. Then near the end of his career, we're gonna make this nigga a fucking prick and just be a disgusting person. If you guys heard any AC in the background, I'm sorry about that. But yeah.
Am I too complex for complex con? Thing Ye say cause a new debate. You see, he been out of touch, he cannot relate. It's hard way too long, bitch too bad. Got a surrogate his kid, get too dad. I be thinking, what would Tupac do? You be thinking, what new kids on the block do? If you ain't driving wild black, do they stop you? Will MAGA hats let me slide like a drive-thru?
I don't know.
Phone call from Ricky Steel Hazy. When heaven got an angel named Avery. You gotta watch who you calling crazy.
Easy,
the newest $1 billion baby. It won't feel right till I feel like feel night.
Hate this nigga so much, bro, but fuck.
Seven pill nights, who know what that feel like? No more hiding the scars, I show them like seal, right?
How do you respond? Yo, I'm gonna be so mad if the AC was throughout the whole video. If it was throughout the whole video, my apologies. I'm still gonna upload it, but hopefully it's not that, like, it doesn't ruin the whole reaction for you guys, man. Like, I really hope it does, because now I'm nervous. But yeah, let's continue, man. This has been such a great, great, like, I love this. Last track and feared.
The game's fucked up. Niggas beats is banging. Nigga, your hooks did it. Repenting equal to Trump's winning. The bigger question is how the Russians did it. It was written like Nas, but it came from Quentin.
Oh, God damn. Yeah, you know, I know about Quentin. The nigga who is kind of. Jay's Ghostwriter, for reading this is too late. Because after the reaction I did, I did do more research on this album. On that album. I did do more research on If You're Reading This Is Too Late. And a lot of my favorite tracks I like from that song wasn't even made by Drake. So, yeah. Yeah. That shit hurt. That shit hurt. God damn, bro. You really are mean. Like, for real, like, Push is really mean, but that's what makes him so cool.
Mercy of a game where the codes is missing. When the CEO's blinded by the glow is different. Believe in myself and the Coles and Kendricks. Let the sock puppets play in they roles and gimmick shit. Remember Will Smith won the first Grammy? And they ain't even recognized Hov until Annie. So I don't tap this for the crackers and sing Mammy. Cause I'm posed to juggle these flows and nose candy. Yeah. Ferrari, my forehead, blew the candles out. Tom Brady, you niggas, I had to scramble out.
Ooh.
These waves, I pulled my sandals out. Hefe Latin, my Grammy, I went the Spanish route. Oh, now it's okay to kill baby. Niggas looked at me crazy like I really killed a baby.
Ooh.
Salute Ross, cause the message was pure. He see what I see when you see Wayne on tour.
Listen, Pusha T could breathe, and I say, ooh. Like, I just... This nigga's so cool to me, man, because it just, he reminds me so much of the rappers I would hear on, like, the radio sometimes, and, like, he does, though, because my mom would show me, like, these grimy rappers sometimes, and I don't know why, they just sounded so cool to me, man, like, they really do, like, he sounds like a grimy rapper to me, Pusha T sounds like a grimy rapper to me, so he just sounds cool to me, it makes me feel like that little kid again, you know what I'm saying?
Without the fire, another multi-platinum rapper trapped and can't retire. Niggas get exposed, I see the cracks and I'm the liar. Shit, I've been exposed, I took the crack and built the wire. Now who do you admire? Your rap songs is all trying my patience. Them prices ain't real without inflation. I done flew it, I done grew it. Been a conduit. More than 9 bags on my bitches, I done blew it. See through it, neck igloo it. Oblong, Espanol, I eat to it. Let Steven talk streaming and Shazam numbers. I'll ensure that you get in every gram from us. Let's cram numbers. Easily, the only rapper sold more dope than me was Eazy-E.
Ooh.
How could you ever rest in peace. Wrongs when you don't even write your song?
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay. We get it, man. We know who you're talking about, bro. Can you just... I felt like Earl Sweatshirt when he was crying like Joe Budden on that one fucking episode of Lord of Squad. When he was just like, when he had a fucking, had restraining his beard, had a restraining order on Earl Sweatshirt, and he started crying and shit. That's what I feel like sometimes, because we know who he's talking, we know who he's talking about. And I'm just like, God damn, man, you already killed this nigga. Like, don't, just like, let the man breathe.
Niggas for real been waiting on Push.
Mm.
Wow. What album. Oh, yes. Heavenly. Lift my legs up to heaven, bro. Levitate me, bro. Oh, my God. No, 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 no. On Starry Nights. No. This is a 10. I just love the production. The fire-ass drug dealing lyrics, you know what I'm saying? It reminds me a lot of the old grimy shit that I used to listen to. The old grimy hip-hop days. I used to listen to that shit. My mom used to turn that shit on. Like, it really does. And, you know, like, my mom really put me in touch with the 90s shit. Even though I was born in the 2000s. Like, my mom was like, I really gotta give respects to my moms. But fuck, bro. Like, I just modernized grimy hip-hop. With Kanye's production. My top three tracks are fucking... Oh, God. Okay, let me remember. Comeback, Sintera, and I think The Games We Play. Those are my top three. Like, yeah. Well, yeah. Well, hold up. Oh, God, I got a lot of favorites on this bitch. Because I want to say Feared, and then Comeback, Baby, and then The Games We Play. But, man, I got a lot of favorites. You know what? I'm going to give you guys a straight list, all right? Okay. Hard Piano, Comeback Baby, and Infeared. And as honorable mentions, Santera, and If You Know, You Know. And What Would Meek Do? Those are my honorable mentions. But yeah. My top three, 10 out of 10 fucking album. I love the Grammy rapping. I love the bars. I love that he was talking about Drake. And I know, I was like, man, chill. But man, it still sounded so fucking cool, bro. And I really hope this reaction wasn't a bunch of AC in the background. Because this is my fair reaction. Like, I was so surprised by this. And I'm so glad it wasn't like fucking 20 fucking tracks. Because I know there'll be a time where I would get bored of this shit. You did this right. Thank you so much. Because niggas think making a 20 track is something that I want to listen to. Listen, you got to be something out of the fucking... You got to be like Kanye. Like, you got to be like Kanye if you really want me to listen to a 20 track. You know, I'm not saying that I don't listen to 20 track albums. But I'm saying, like, I don't like listening to 20 track albums. Because I feel like it wasn't made for 20 tracks. I feel like you did that shit for the streams. And this don't need streams. This shit is an art. This shit is fucking art. This shit is great. This shit, the fucking album cover perfectly represents. It's messy, but it's so fucking classy. And it's messy, but it's so beautiful. It's beautiful art. It's messy, beautiful art. It's a beautiful mess. That's what it is. A beautiful mess. Because it's not trash. It's grimy. And I love it. And I just, oh, fuck, bro. I don't know if, I'm going to listen to Almost Dry. I don't know how or when, but we're going to. And yeah, 10 out of 10 fucking album. I love this shit. But until, and I love that it's modernized beats, yo. Like, they did like the 90s grimy hip hop beats, but modernized it, bro. With a nigga that raps like a grimy rapper, like, ugh. But yes, until then, like, subscribe. And I'm out this bitch!